Hey, my name's Paapa Essiedu, and I'm playing the character of Garp. He's a demon that exists in many, many different universes.
Hello.
When we first meet him, he comes in the form of like a burnt up goat head. But as you see right now, I'm in the form of Boney M. Today, we're shooting in Posset's shoe shop, which is where Nida works. Basically, we're coming into contact with a lot of her colleagues who, I suppose, like embody a lot of the challenges that she faces. Racism, misogyny, various different prejudices. And yeah, it's kind of like a rampant hunting ground for Garp in terms of potential victims.
So, are you gonna kill your boss or Vicky?
The cast has been amazing. Ange is just like one of the most talented women. It's so nice and so dedicated and so committed.
You've changed.
I've always been an enormous Black Mirror fan. I've seen all of them. I've always been a fan of Charlie Hooker's work in general. But I just found this story to be unique, political, funny, and uniquely human.
Do you want to come with me?
Into eternal oblivion.
Anna, it's much worse than that.
Get back home.